What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy JS Vaughn, and guess what, yo? We back with another one, yo, from your boy King ISO. You know what I mean? Ever since I heard this dude spitting bars and whatnot, man, this dude be blowing my freaking mind with the shit that he be fucking saying. So like every time somebody requests freaking King ISO, man, I usually jump on it. You know what I mean? And yeah, so let's jump into it right now, yo.
Too much negativity. Body cleansing. Everybody want tea.
Too much negativity, man. On some real shit. That's what the tea is, you know what I mean? Like, every time you hear something like, yo, what's the tea? That's all that negativity shit that's going on and whatnot. We got to purge ourselves from that. I really agree with that, you know what I mean? From the jump, you know what I mean? I'm already liking shit from the front. But now I know shit's going to get fast, really fast. I'm pretty sure of it.
I want this too, though. I so learned that my old hurt and it's no further than dros lurking to go currents. The dros surge and the hole burning is so certain, but won't flourish. There's no currents to throw.
The hole's burning. Okay.
Since I've shown earth that I'm overt when I go merk to their closed curtains. So those words mean I'm on verge of a long purge, but my sole purpose is so searching. The globe turning while I smoke.
Okay, I'm on a long search, but the long. Hold up, what the fuck was that?
Earth that I'm overt when I go merc to their closed curtains. So those words mean I'm on verge of a lone purge, but my sole purpose is so searching. The globe turns.
Okay, the whole search is so searching, you know what I mean? So he's in a discovery for himself, you know what I mean? His being and whatnot. So that's the reason for the purging. I like that.
And while I smoke urban, I can feel it slowing up a bit, it's so perfect. Take another sip of the brew, then I get in tune with the universe, and I'm just letting go with the old dirt did and plant new seeds to grow earth with. The brain to see.
Plant new seeds to go dirt with. You know what I mean?
Work with. First it's traversing through the worst thing, bursting to a birth of a new person. So who's working on they selfish shit for the world?
Sure, man. So after you fucking purge, man, you're going to be better off for it. You know what I mean? We all go through issues and whatnot, and every time, it's like every now and then we have to have a checkpoint and whatnot and release all the fucking dirtiness that's in us and whatnot, so we could come a new us. You know what I mean? That was kind of fucking deep.
Not no selfish shit. What you focused on? Who's the devil pin? Negativity? Who's compelled to this? Who the hell can use some help? Consume your felt, consume, compelled to shoot yourself. I mean, use the belt to pull your health up to the shelf to dress you good and suit yourself. I mean, what's the future hold? I can tell it. Fuck it. Mask off. When it's psychedelics to desire your borders, homie. I'm repelling what your rituals of a rhyming relic. I embellish legacies when I'm embedded. Like the code of my genetics. I am headed out to Cairo. I go hyro. Guys, don't get it. Reinvent yourself when you can empathetic because
he has everything. We are all electrolytes. Make a call.
Yo, I'm going to have to listen to this track again. I'm going to have to listen to this track again. Yo, there's so much fucking shit that's going over my fucking head and whatnot. And yeah, like I tell you guys, yo, when I listen to the track, I like to listen to the track for the first time and whatnot. And it's like the first time I'm listening to it. So like, it's like really going over my head. I'm going to have to check it out again. You know what I mean? This is, but bars, no, bars.
Ayahuasca, about my life decisions. Take a sip and take a hit, then they can see it's so vivid. Demons trying to come murder me down eternally, so I'm cleansing my mind, body, and soul. My life's so out of control. Just take another sip and pass it, and inhale another hit, then pass it, then take another.
Take another sip and pass it, pass it. Inhale another hit and pass it, pass it. Okay.
Sip and pass it, pass it. I'm off. Take another sip and pass it. And then hell another hit and pass it. Then you gotta take another sip and pass it. Then I take a look like I'm off. Everyone around me's parasitic. Negative energy just got me barely living. Separate the meditate so carefully. What did they so shocked at me?
Hey, don't fuck with that negative energy, man. You ain't gonna live, my nigga.
This shit, I barely did it. Been so many times I was prepared to end it. Phony family, homies, hateful, barren women. Don't.
I like when motherfuckers come out with their songs and whatnot and put their freaking grief and their struggles on paper and whatnot. It just makes a listener understand that, like, when you going through shit and whatnot, you're not the only one going through shit. I feel what the fuck you're doing, and I feel what the fuck you're going through as me being an artist and me being successful at it. You know what I mean? So I solo, he just said, like, yo, sometimes I'll be feeling like I'm killing myself and whatnot, but I understand that he doesn't and whatnot, hopefully, because his gift that he's doing is, like, giving us material and making us feel like we're not alone, you know what I mean, as the listeners. So I really like that, what he just said just now, you know what I mean, with that bar.
Who to pray to, why don't share religion, looking in the mirror like...
Word, don't share religion, my nigga, son. I feel that shit too, you know what I mean? Don't ever have any freaking arguments about religion. Yo.
They're an image, where did I go? ISO, I won't find those. I too bright, so time won't buy no. Life as time goes. Buy your Bible, I know they will spiral. Side note, might one try to buy your Bible. Psycho, that's low. I won't wipe no trifle. Like your title, why your life's a type.
Psycho, that's low. I like that bar for some reason. I like that line for some reason.
My mind's gone ice cold like those blindfolds. Tell me, Oris, I've gone psycho. I'm woke, I can't sleep, honest. Hear sirens, I'd rather have a Greek goddess. I eat education.
Hold up. I'm woke?
My mind's gone ice cold like those blindfolds. Tell me, Oris, I've gone psycho. I'm woke, I can't sleep, honest. Hear sirens, I'd rather have a Greek goddess. I eat education.
I hear sirens, I'd rather have a Greek goddess. Okay.
Reference daily, cause I'm lit like street knowledge. This industry just makes me fuck.
He said, I'm lit like street. What?
I'm woke, I can't sleep, honest. Hear sirens, I'd rather have a Greek goddess. I eat education for reference daily, cause I'm lit like.
Listen to that bar right there.
Blindfolds, tell me, Oris, I've gone psycho. I'm woke, I can't sleep, honest. Hear sirens, I'd rather have a Greek goddess. I eat education for breakfast daily, cause I'm lit like street knowledge. This in-
oh shit, I eat breakfast. I eat education. Hold up, I eat education. Oh shit, this bar is gangster right there.
Oris, I've gone psycho. I'm woke, I can't sleep, honest. Hear sirens, I'd rather have a Greek goddess. I eat education for breakfast daily, cause I'm lit.
I eat education for breakfast daily, cause I'm a lit
like street knowledge. This industry
knowledge. I'm a lit. Oh shit.
I go. I'm woke. I can't sleep. Honest. Hear sirens. I'd rather have a Greek goddess. I eat education for breakfast daily, cause I'm lit like street knowledge. This industry just makes me vomit. But I'm a pimp and getting pinky promise. There's no way I shouldn't be okay when a nigga get in those place with three commas. I get off of this ayahuasca, then go to Zion from Babylon. How ironic, I push this product of righteous cleansing on Amazon. Damn, I'm on one hell of a trip, trying to find out if heaven exists. Can I have some of that medicine mist? Take a couple of buzz and I'm taking several trips like
it is everything. We are all electric ladies. Make a call for inner freedom. Pick it up and let it ring. Never need anyone. Just me, myself, and I. Cleansing my spirit, getting high. I realize that's what I need to find. Okay, now, ayahuasca, ayahuasca. About my life decisions. Take a sip, then take a hit. Then they can see it's so vivid. Demons trying to come murder me down eternally. So I'm cleansing my mind, body, and soul. My life's so out of control. Just take another sip and pass it. Then inhale another hit.
I said before, yo, this track right here, you know what I mean, I like the beat. Let's start off with the beat this time, because I never start off saying that. I like the beat, you know what I mean, I like the whole all around message of the song, you know what I mean. He's talking about, like, freaking cleansing, you know what I mean, getting away from all that freaking garbage fucking talk around you and shit, and head towards positivity, purging all that fucked up shit that you drag along the day, you know what I mean, and letting that shit go so you could achieve your motherfucking goals. That's a fucking light, my bad. Your freaking goals and your what you're aiming at, you know what I mean, because I feel like that's something that resonates with me and whatnot, because I strive every day to do better, you know what I mean? I'm never in competition with anybody else. I'm always in competition with myself, you know what I mean? Because I know the only person that could fuck my shit up is me. You know what I mean? So therefore, I'm always in competition with myself, striving to make myself a better me today than I was yesterday. You know what I mean? So I definitely feel this track. I definitely feel this track will resonate with a lot of people that listen to it and actually take the words in and whatnot. You know what I mean? And that's one thing that I could honestly say with a lot of freaking music and whatnot nowadays and whatnot. It's so fucking filtered and shit that niggas is not talking about shit but watches and gold and whatnot. And that's why I like iSolo. You know what I mean? He actually, King iSolo, you know what I mean? He actually talks about matters that's prevalent, you know what I mean? And people struggling with. And niggas need to freaking air that shit out. But they don't know how to. Vibing with the music allows them to do that shit. You know what I mean? So I definitely appreciate that joint. Look at me. I got all deep at the end and shit. That never happens often. But does sometimes. You know what I mean? But anyways, man. If you're feeling the track, like the video. Leave the comments down below. And tell me. You know what I mean? The more likes this video gets, the more iSolo tracks I do. You know what I mean? Even if you guys don't like it a lot, I'm still going to do it. I like the nigga, you know what I mean? The nigga's bars is sick, you know what I mean? And, that's pretty much it. Subscribe to the channel, show your boy some support, you know what I mean? All the support makes me feel good in my heart, you know what I mean? Yeah, and that's pretty much it. Nonsense is definitely good since I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out and one love, y'all. Bye.